train, the team of Doom. And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, total combined weight, 465 pounds. First, from Las Vegas, Nevada, Reno Riggins. From Johnson City, Tennessee, Alex Porto.
No bad way. You got us starting off this NWA Pro this week, guys, with a world tag champ standing right in there.
I got to tell you, Lance, I really like them guys. They're really one of my favorite teams.
Well, I'll tell you what, I bet they're not one of the favorite teams of the Four Horsemen right now.
I guess not. They told them, didn't they?
Yeah.
We got a little bit more on that before this day is over with, for a fact. Look at that Ron Simmons on Alex Porto. Porto being pounded in the back. And that is just like being nailed when you're hit with that broad arm, just like being hit with a ball bat in there. Look at that clothesline. Porto in the air.
Well, there's no doubt about it. You can't take it away from Doom. These gentlemen know what they're doing. They train hard, they wrestle hard, and they're the world champs.
You're right about that, but the thing that bothers me is they are so intense. These guys, for crying out loud, they don't enjoy what they're doing. They
watch
just
this.
Are out there. Oh, double closing.
Hey, Lance, do you really think they care if you're bothered by their intensity?
All right, Michael.
Do they? I mean, do they? I just want to know something. Do they bother you about your little young girlfriend that ain't got a driver's license?
Will you quit that stuff now? Let's get back on to wrestling right here. Butch Reed taking the tag, going at Porto.
Well, you know, when you think about the matchup between them and the Four Horsemen, first thing to mind, you might say, well, it's not going to be that scientific of a match. That's not true, because all four of those guys are very good scientific wrestlers, but they have no scruples. They really don't care.
That's
right. Observation. Whoa!
If they want to brawl, they'll brawl. If they want to wrestle, they'll wrestle. They do what they want to do when they want to do it.
Hey, listen, scoop of the week, Lance. Scoop of the week. We heard that Sting is going to pay back the money he owes the Black Scorpion, and that situation might be resolved.
With interest.
With interest. So what, 75 grand?
Okay, Porto dropped on that top rope. Down he goes, and Butch Reed follows it up. Alex Porto needs in a desperate way to get over to Reno Riggins and make the tag. He is peeled across that ring and does just exactly that.
Well, let me ask you something, Lance. We're kind of waiting for you to congratulate us on, you know, our award that we received at the MTV Music Awards, and you're not saying nothing about it. How come?
Come on, Lance.
How did I miss that?
Well, for one, you didn't get invited.
Yeah, you got
And we
that
all
right.
know why, because, well, what's her name couldn't get in.
Also,
a special guest this week, Two Live Crew.
That's right, Two Live Crew's right back here in the dressing room. We're going to bring them out later in the show.
Oh, yes. Down goes Reno Riggins as Ron Simmons putting it to him. And the whip into it, and there's that power slam.
And what power, huh?
Whoa.
Totally amazing.
You know, you've got to still say that Teddy Long's got to be the front runner for manager of the year. Huh?
I would say so. He's got my vote.
I'm not going to argue. This guy, there's no question, he took a team that just couldn't get on track and turned them into the world's champ. So it's hard to argue with. I don't like his particular scruples himself and what he believes is right and wrong and the way he goes about doing it. But he sure does. Oh, no. He hammered Reno Riggins down.
Intensity is the word to describe Doom. There's no doubt about it.
And here we go now. Butch Reed getting high up, setting for that shoulder tackle smash. Boom!
Unbelievable.
Good night.
Rolling Riggins over. 1, 2, 3.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are your winners, the World Tag Team Champions, Ron Simmons, Butch Reed, the Team of Doom.
I like them guys.
Let's take a look at this. Butch Reed, hacksaw up way high. And if he delivers this move to anybody, including the Four Horsemen, it can spell defeat and victory for Doom.
Okay, right now, we've got one that was recorded a little